Namaskara. Today I am going to introduce you to Tara Rani Srivastava. Tara Rani Srivastava was an Indian freedom fighter and a part of Quit India movement. She was born in Saran near the city of Patna, Bihar. She married Kulendu Babu at her early age. Tara Rani inspired women to join the protests against the British. On 12th August 1942, called upon by Mahatma Gandhi, she and her husband organized a march to raise the Indian flag in front of the Sivan police station. The police did not give them permission for hoisting the flag, but Lathi charged the protesters. When the police were unable to gain control, they opened fire. Then, when Kulendu Babu was fired and was wounded, she bandaged it with a piece of cloth torn from her sari. Tara Rani continued marching to the police station and attempted to hoist the flag. When she was returning, she discovered that her husband had died with injuries. On 15th August 1942, a prayer meeting was held in Chhapra in honor of Kulendu Babu for his sacrifice to the country. Tara Rani remained a part in the freedom struggle until Bharat became independent 5 years later on 15th August 1947. Dhanyavada.